I'm gonna get that asshole.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
You know, five dudes with guns would help me too.
Involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
That guy's put his hands on me a couple times. Next time I see that bastard, I will take it. Matter of fact, I wish he was in here. I would. Overconfident. 110, like a motherfucker. Are you serious? He can jump out windows like that? A woman in red. Oh, great. I see my fan club out there. Get him. Today's your lucky day, you bastard. A different spot. No ways around it. I'm gonna have to go through that damn house. Oh, so that window was on the other side. Let me resign myself to my fate. Yeah, if that's not creepy, I don't know what is. Anybody else want to choke me out today? Was he the Earl of the home? See if there's something down here. Is he down? Not down. What in the... They still have bodily function. What in the hell is going on here? It's almost like low motor function, but a lot higher function than what I've experienced in Raccoon City. They're showing signs of some type of infection. Dinner served. That's a big contrast. So if they're infected too, why are they exhibiting higher motor function, cerebral brain function? I need to get the president's daughter and just get the hell out of here. Here we go. Chainsaw Mafia. Keeps. And his pain tolerance is crazy high. That's too bad for him. Good grief. Are we in Spain? I don't want to walk past that dude. But then again, he is dead. Let's see what you got. You got a little bit of function, but it's not enough. You're gonna have to do a lot better than that, lady. Ah! going on with their bodies. That may be the creepiest part of all. Nothing for now. Red refills me completely. Yellow boosts my health capacity. See what I'm working with here. Oh boy. Close quarters combat. Shotgun comes in very handy. Mush. And their bodies degrading like that. Like an almost complete breakdown of cellular structure after the body dies. This is some terror-inducing shit here. I think I made it back. So people in the big house live a lot better than the village. Oh great. We get to do this dance again. Shells. Felt that one. Is there anyone near the gate this time? No. Good. Because here they come. That was a big partial, man. Take that. What's wrong with these people? I like... what? What the hell? Do you all seriously want to die? Can't stay facing one direction too long, man. So that answers that. There's no benefit going back in the houses. I should have better aim than that. Jello brains. Come on out. Come on. Son of a... I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of your head. Bleed him out. They still baking this guy? Nothing's changed. No. No. Anything left to be seen this direction? No, I gotta go into the church. No. It's a waste of time. Still nothing. Nope, guess not. great. Are you telling me all the people that came in here went down here? Oh my god. You can't be serious. Jesus Christ. This is actually incredible. There we go. Nothing?
Something that might interest you.
What in the world? How was that guy able to get around so easily? It's incredible. And how's he able to function here? Who's he selling guns to? Oh boy. I don't have time to think about it now. This doesn't look inviting. Man, it's like an infection affecting the countryside too. Well, I guess somebody heard that. Where? Can't see him yet. Oh, I see him. It's getting a little easier. Oh boy. That's enough for her. One perfectly placed bullet. Their bodies turn to mush. They're infected with something, though. So similar, but so different. Is that everything? There we go. Another peculiar mystery. One more to go. Got him. Looks like when you catch them in the air, there's extra benefit. I'm still low on shotgun shells. That can be a problem.
Empieza a rezar.
Play with him. Can't get too close. Let's end this. Gross. Twins. The Z, the M. Nice. I just got a feeling.
Leon, have you reached the church yet?
Well, yeah.
Almost.
Sort of.
Leon, did I mention not to take the scenic route? At any rate, Ashley's probably inside that structure. Rescue her. Hurry!
Well, let's see if they left the front door open. There's my gun.
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
You're being very helpful right now. I just want you to know that. Just happened. Just seemed like a good time to do that.
Ahí está!
Stop snitching. Just seems too good to pass up. Sorry, guys. That punch. I'm playing second fiddle. What does Luis have? Del Lago. Sharing blood. Don't be creepy. But truth be told, I know we're way past that.
Agárrenlo!
It's gonna hurt. Don't worry about it though. Four. Take that. so I gotta go beyond the lake. I needed that. Shotgun or the bomb? This looks like a setup. What's been going on out here? Excavations? Growling.